everybody. My name is Rakim. Today I will be teaching you the stuff you need to be a guitar player. When you choose to play guitar, you want to buy a guitar. Besides your guitar, you need something else, like other keys to complete your project. Okay, when you finish buying the guitar, you need the guitar case to carry your guitar in your car, or if you want to go somewhere else, or in the bus, wherever you want to go, you need to put your guitar in the case to protect it against scratches or against damage. And then, okay, over so you can see it. Yeah, in the guitar case, you put your guitar in it, right here. And then after that, you're gonna need this stand. When you get there, in the stand, put your guitar. This is the stand. And you cannot just drop your guitar on the floor, you have to put it on the stand, just like a keyboard. But the stand can hold it. Okay. And then next, you need a cable. Capo, guitar capo, so you can attach the capo and the guitar. And then also you need a banjo right here. If you stand, you want to play the guitar while you stand, you need this right here, and you need this one like that. And also you need a few guitar picks. Sometimes you might use the pick to do whatever you want to do with the guitar. Somebody play with the pick, somebody play with their finger. That's up to you. What you choose, it's matter to you. And also, you need a couple of B string and E string, because these two strings, they're the string that break the most. And then make sure you get a few strings as a reserve in your case, and then you can go from there. You get all this stuff and you're ready to be a guitar player. And then I wish you good luck. I hope this helped you, and I'll see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe to follow my next video. Bye bye. I'll see you next time.